So this is going to be Russia versus Hungary. We have the Hungarian 88s, I can see that, Hungarian Panzer. We have a King Tiger, Jack Panzer. Lots of good toys in this map, I like it. And what are the planes to fly? Stuken Cannonvogel, ooh, sign me up for that.
Need a gunner?
No, I don't need a gunner. This gunner is useless in the Stuka anyway. But I will be taking down every plane, and I mean every ground type.
It's kind of stupid, man. A gunner will repair you.
That's the only thing it will, but other than that, you're useless. Now let's kill some... Holy I'm teamed to the Allies because I got blown away into a thousand pieces. So now I get to see what the Russians get. Ooh, those are the Jag 9s. Let's see. Okay, that's just a 20mm. This is... Meh. I want to go to the Axis again. The Russian stuff is bad.
These two L-ads are shooting each other. This is fun. This is fun.
Oh, look at those Hungarian tanks. Now, wait, have you seen anything like that? I mean, there have been games where you see the Stuka, there have been games where you see the Tiger, but Hungarian tanks. Okay, the Stuka respawned, I'll take it. Ah, too bad on Twitch nobody's watching. Oh well. Before I die. Hello, Nelly. Oh gosh. Did I basically? No, no, no. Got a yak behind me. Oh no. I guess I have to take the Bf 109G. I think it's a G6.
And then.
Oh, you're in the AA. Now the 190 has terrible performance already. I think with the added bomb it's not going to be much better, is it? there goes that bomb plane. A few more hits and that. I should think. So far, so oh, is that an IS-2 or IS-3? Wrong airfield. It's a beautiful plane, but it still sucks in maneuverability department. By the way, Nelly, say hi to Reddit. You can be seen on Reddit, at least your text. Just like you can see Reddit. Taken, but could've sworn I saw a yak. Nope. Poor dude. That's a KV-1 or something. No, that's an IS-3. Waving. No. I don't think they like me. I missed. And that's definitely the IS-3. Yeah, but now I have to... Oh! Oh shit! Ah! Well, that was a good one. I think I'll wait on the new Focke-Wulf Fw 190, because that is definitely well worth taking on this map. Got a lot of good looking tanks on this map. /190 respawned. Definitely taking care of that. Gosh! I'm very confident that this tank will be able to handle it though. Wait, wait, this is a 88. Heavy on carrying tank. Hopefully be able to take off and not get hit. There he is. No, I use a mouse to fly. Oh, and I did see the message, by the way, on one of my Twitch Reddit posts. I use Phase Rig. It's basically a software on that you can buy on Steam. It's a default avatar. Or no? Yep. Yeah, but he's still alive. I'm almost dead. Right, let's drop a bomb and then land. Oh no. Well, almost hit the tank. I think I'll save another attempt on the cannon further. Oops, wrong team. I find the cannon focal incredibly difficult to use. Maybe the zoom optics is better. There. We got the Nimrod. Pretty neat AA. Oh, I think I'll fly the fighter, then we'll be able to take down some planes. I don't know which version this is though. E10. Well, now you know. The Alpha 9042 is in coming moment to get behind them. I should. In fact, if you check now, so we're changing.
Still 40 players?
Yep, but if you check now another service as well, I think one of them is changing. One of this changed map. Belleville 1942 is pretty damn active. And FHSW currently 40 players. Look, Mata, if you actually check the Twitch stream, you can see part of the Reddit stream. You actually know where the, who's responding to.
Oh, I'm falling asleep.
During the map change, yeah, it's always boring. But that's what you get when you have basically a mod that adds over 2,000 or 3,000 tanks, planes and everything. Battle of... Wait, is this against Japan against Russia, that early battle?
Yeah.
So yeah, this is basically
29.
Yeah, this is that first battle before the war, before after that Japan had a truce with Russia and basically the entire war didn't fight.
It got smashed because the Jap army was shit compared to the Jap Navy. The Jap Navy was top notch in the world. From the 1930s to 40s. But the Jap army was crap. So they got kicked in the ass and Sukhov got a major...
Ooh. So we're going to fly Japanese planes again. I want to fly Japanese domain versus Russian. What the Russians going to have? They're going to have the... I think the IL-53, right? 153. We don't have any planes. Oh wow, the Russians get a I was just checking out the map now. So we do have planes, just crappy planes, great. Alright, then I'll have no other choice but to take a tank because everybody has their plane. And of course they spawn back just when everybody left. I think that's a heavy howitzer. No. Horse-drawn guns. Oh my god, this is horrible. So, this battle takes place near Mongolia or something? Because it takes forever to go from one side of the map to the next. I kill Boo. That's always good. What the hell are German guns doing on the Russian front? Tukmar, I would say this is not so good now. The distances are too long and the weapons are crap. Without any choice, I might as well take a Japanese tank. My confidence in the armor in this thing is zero. The Molotov nearly took me out. T26 versus this thing. Oh my gosh. Okay. I have absolutely no confidence in Japanese armor, Tukmada. I mean, every tank of the Japanese always dies. Don't even get a bomb, I think. Damn, this thing can't even go over trenches. Oh no. Got out. Oh, you mean to the FHSW server? Oh, thanks then. This is insane. Oh my god. Let's see if there's anything better in our main. Okay, we got Greppy. Yeah, I think this is the best thing we got. Doesn't have zoom lens though. That's an enemy. I think they messed up the maps of flags, because we have an American flag instead of a Russian, I don't know, maybe a Japanese one. Where? Over there. Yeah, Japanese armor. I think I'd rather sit in the front with a goddamn anti-tank gun.
I'm gonna go.
Right.
Tomorrow.
Well, good night, Tukmaris. Sleep well, man.
User disconnected from your channel.
What the hell is my team doing in main base? Okay, I have to see this. Okay. Oops. Plane. And I'll miss the plane. Spawn on the tank. See if there's anything better. Oh no! Never mind. I never thought it would be so desperate for a decent anti-tank gun that I actually do the horse-drawn carriage because it has a 75. By the time I get to the front, I'll probably get shot. Which is actually a good thing because it's crazy what I'm transporting. I think this guy can transport this gun faster than those horses. That is one strong dude. Damn, that's all the work for nothing. We have anti-tank rifles, I didn't know. Okay, now I have something to deal with them. Anti-tank rifle will make all the difference. Thank you. Damn it! Thank God the map is almost over. Sector 3114, that's a good map. Damn it! I'm not taking another one to the front all the way. See the range of this anti-tank rifle? It's perfect. Since the heaviest tank they have is just a, I think a T-26. I need ammunition. Okay, that might be a problem now that I'm at, okay. Oh well. Next up is Sector 3, I think that's a good one.